actually nicer in Suffolk than it is in the Stour.